the shitty songs that have ever done me wrong, they're inside me now, and I'm turning them into this.